John Deere announced it will lay off more than 300 employees at its Waterloo location by the end of next month. A John Deere spokesperson said 308 production employees will be put on indefinite layoff on April 29th. Now, in total, the Waterloo operation employs 5,500 people, with 3,600 of those working in production and maintenance jobs. This comes 2 weeks after the company laid off 150 workers at their Ankeny location.